good now. I hope you're doing well. Thank you very much for joining me, whoever and wherever you are across the world. Welcome to a relaxing gameplay, some relaxing gameplay, as relaxing as possible that I can make it, knowing there will be some frustrating situations, I'm sure, courtesy of any teammates and the killer. But yeah, so I'm going to play a couple rounds of Survivor, show you how I play. Maybe you're new to the game, maybe I can, you know, show you some tips, something like that. And then I'll play a couple rounds as killer, which will be the twins, Charlotte and Victor, as I am a twins main. All right, so let's go to Survivor. And I already have my ace. And let's go to my loadout. So this is my typical loadout. Well, not technician. Let me slap on. There you are. Off the record. As the, that's kind of my fourth flex perk. Off the record, you know, sometimes it might be Kindred, but knowing that a lot of killers tunnel, I like off the record, especially since I'm not a great looper. I'm okay. I can last about 20 seconds or so before getting downed. It all depends on the killer. I run Windows of Opportunity and Lith. I don't run Sprint Burst because I like the ability to run whenever I can, and I like to limit the exhaustion perk to when I want to use it. So I prefer Lith and Windows. Right, so that's Lith and Windows because I'm not a great looper and I need to know where all the pallets and windows are. And Prove Thyself. I use that primarily for blood points, to help with the gens as well, but it's mostly to get extra blood points, because you don't get a lot of blood points compared to the killer. Well, at least I don't. I don't really, I use all my blood points to, rank up, prestige up my killers, and I don't really increase the levels of my survivors, so I don't have a lot of, I don't really have a lot of offerings for blood points. I've used them all, and I don't really have any items, really much, as you can see, because I just don't, use the blood points on the blood web for survivors. So instead of Prove Thyself, let's switch. The other perk that I like is Will Make It, as that helps with healing unhooked survivors. I could put Kindred here. You know, it honestly, it doesn't really matter too much. If you're a decent survivor, you can, you know, you can win or do well without perks. Yeah, so, not me. I kind of need my perks. So, let us load, into a match, and we'll see who we get, and what kind of, I would like to record the most ideal matches for this video. But that's just almost impossible. What I mean by ideal matches, oh, and I'm on a PS5, by the way. I would like to record some matches where nobody disconnects and there's no farming by the killer. It's just some good matches the way they're meant to be played. But, you know, I'd have to record for like, you know, 3 hours and then pick the best match, so hopefully we'll get some decent games here. So I'm going to record about a half an hour of Survivor gameplay, and then we'll just see what kind of matches we get. Hopefully we get some good matches, some good chases, and everything. All right, let's see who we got. So I'm playing in anonymous mode, and we have a Kate, prestige up to 29, so apparently somebody likes playing Kate. Let's see, we have a prestige a P3 Meg and a P7 Fang, and we all have our med kits, so I can only imagine the killer right now is probably equipping Franklin's Demise, possibly. Oh, and they just switched to a, okay, level prestige 0 Fang. All right, wonder why they made that switch. Okay, all right. Well, now we just wait. And, we'll see, I'll show you. Okay, everybody just dropped out. you gotta love it. All right, and this is what happens. I'm not sure if, I'm assuming if you're watching, you've played this game, or that covers all the bases. Either you're watching because you've played, or you've never played before, and you're kind of curious. I love this game. I got into it. All right, we have a prestige 1 Bill and a prestige 4 Fang. All right, so let me ready up. And do I have a challenge? Yeah, the last place you look, unlock 8 chests. All right, so hopefully the game audio is at a decent level. I want you to be able to hear me. This video is a little bit louder than most of my videos, but I'm not going to be shouting or anything like that. So I may have to tweak the audio a little bit. So let's see what kind of match we are about to get into. See what kind of offerings. And I'm playing on anonymous mode. I primarily play anonymous, so I don't get recognized or anything. I just want to be an anonymous person. 2 offerings. All right, somebody brought some personal blood points, and maybe the killer brought a blood point offering as well. And so I play anonymous because I'm a public figure, and if I was to, as much as I would love to play with people, I just can't. So this is I play anonymous. This is my escape. I don't really read. I don't, this is my escapism. And I like to just play by myself. Interact with the other folks. But, so I got into this game around 2018, 2019. Prior to, like, months before the big Ruin nerf. So I got into it around October, and it was before Deathslinger was released. Stranger Things, that was out. So it was around that time, I guess, when Stranger Things came out. Or was out. And then I got a killer, was very frustrating, and I just left the game. I became too obsessed and emotionally invested. All right, Lambkin Lane. All right, so what I like to do is, oh, hello. All right, where we go? We hear a Jen. I hear corrupt intervention. So. And I hear, yep, here comes. Here comes a Stranger Things killer. Safe. Okay, I think we're safe. What the heck is its name? I hardly play it. Jumbo and a Jen. with Meg. And yeah, I can't think of the name of the killer. All right. Well, they're chasing the Fang, and the Fang is down. All right, she's right over there. They got I'm not sure what the Bill is doing. Maybe the Bill will go for the rescue. Usually I like to, you know, do the Jen. Okay, so the Bill, that's good. Alright. You never know, sometimes you have someone that's not doing anything. Alright. I still can't think of the name of the killer. The name escapes me. I don't think there's a Jen in here, because there was one just outside. Yeah, okay. Let's go into this building. Oh no, he got the Bill. Okay, the Bill's all the way over there. Let's go for a rescue. Still can't think of the name of the killer. It's the something. I wonder if it's gonna have Barb. Oh, what's it doing? Is it going? It's going after. Going after the Fang. Trying to get it hidden. Let's do a quick heal. Now he's going after the Meg. Come on, Bill. You should heal up. Maybe try a flashlight. I don't know. See if we can go try to. The Bill is not. Let's get the Bill. All right, now he's chasing the two. The two ladies. We'll get Bill back up on his feet. So this is not too bad of a match so far. We got one Jen, only one hook by the killer. So it's kind of at a, you know, there's not a lot of pressure on either side right now. Okay. Let's go upstairs and do this Jen. Alright, there goes the Meg. We'll probably get this Jen popped. Hopefully, unless the killer. And I still can't think of the killer's name. It's killing me. God, I'm so stupid. I'm having a senior moment. There we go, there's that. For this save. And see if I can jump down. I'm gonna have to get the heck out of here. And we'll just loop this way. Alright. I'm gonna get downed, but I gotta save. I gotta go for the save. Run away, run away. Come on, get me, get me, get me. There we go. Why are you over there? No, just run away. Run away, run away. Hopefully the Fang is good enough to escape. Alright, there she... And, oh, well, thought she was going to get downed over there. I'm just going to... Oh, there she goes. She gets down. I'm going to lower the... Need to lower the game audio on a disconnect. Are you serious? Oh my god. Always gotta be a disconnect. Well, I mean, already at two hooks, so what are you gonna do? I've been there. I disconnect plenty of times myself. Rage quit. Come on, blood stains, go away, go away. I'm dead. So, I don't want to say not the smartest killer, but, you know, I could have made that mistake myself. Maybe wasn't paying attention to the blood stains. I don't know. I mean, it seemed like the blood stain was still right there outside my locker. Or the locker. Alright, so, we'll heal up and we'll get working on this gen. Oh, I'm dead. And I'm gonna get down again. Run to the pallet. Oh. I got nowhere to go. I got nowhere to go. Now this is gonna be a bad match. I heard the killer's little thing that it puts in the ground. You're not gonna heal me? Okay. Fine. I'll just run off and die. I'll probably get death hook. Oh, there we go. That's the portal. That's it. See if I can get rid of this portal. I should be able to. Of course, I think it gives away my location. So, not the smartest idea, but let's get out of Dodge. There goes the killer there. Doesn't even... Alright, I don't think it pays it. I think it sees me. Try to go for the... Oh, he was already unhooked. Okay. I still have off the record. Alright, let's go... Let's go back to that generator. I still can't think of the killer's name. He also has the undetectable. Coming out of the portal. Did it put another portal down? Yeah, it did. Well, it's chasing Bill. So, take the portal out, work on the gen. See how, at least get a gen done. So, if the Fang didn't disconnect, you know, but I don't want to hate on the survivor, you know, sometimes you just have a bad game. It happens to everybody. You can't win every game as a survivor. you can't go through the game not getting hit. I mean, unless you have other great teammates with you. Now, it happens sometimes, but you can't expect it. And as a killer, you can't expect to win all the time either. Alright, so Meg, you're gonna have to go for the rescue. I'm wondering if the killer is gonna come. I mean, yep, here he comes. I'm out. See if I can get out of here. And it's on my butt. Oh, that was lucky. I thought I could do the lid. I didn't time it right. Not the most safe palette. I gotta reduce the game volume a little bit more. Just on my end. So I can, I'm monitoring my voice and a little different setup here and listening to the gameplay at the same time, so. Well, I didn't, let's say my objectives, you know, I did alright. And at least I didn't de-pip. I did, you know, 6 grand, 6k objectives, hardly any survival, some decent altruism, and some boldness. Silver and, iridescent in, benevolent, okay. Evader, Lightbringer, Unbroken, okay. Alright, so, yeah, good luck, Bill and Meg. Let's move on to our next match. So, we'll do one more match as Survivor. See what happens. I didn't really have a chance to get in too many chases. I'm not the best looper when there's no windows or pallets or T-walls around, and it's just, you know, maybe an unsafe pallet, and you try to, you know, 50-50 it, or there's bushes and hedges and random junk, so it's, when there's a dead zone like that, I don't 360 to spin around, so I'm not good at juking the killer like that. I know how to look behind me and avoid, you know, death slingers, shots, or huntress axes, for the most part. But I am 52, so my response time isn't as good as when it was in my 30s. Hey, I'm able to rank up to Eerie 4 Survivor grade, and it's only been like almost, you know, not even about a week and a half. So I'm good enough to rank up, but it's kind of a struggle to get out of Eerie rank 4 with the new changes, with no more dead hard, with the nerf to call a circle of healing. So, and I'm solo queue. Let's see, we got a P6 Fang, the Lita, P0, and a P6 Yui. So, see what killer we get this time. Hopefully, no disconnects, and hopefully we'll get a good match. So, like I said, I would love to, everybody's got blood point offerings but me. Well, at least I got, there was the one green envelope, so that's all survivors get blood points, so that'll help me a little bit. But ideally, I would love to be able to record the, you know, the most, you know, the good matches, but you just never know. I mean, I could sit here and play you know, match after match after match in Survivor solo queue and just have bad matches. So this will be the last one. And then we will switch over to Killer. And I'll show you how well I play Twins. But I play 50-50 Survivor Killer. I like to, I love the game. And like I said, I took a break for about 2 years. Played a whole bunch of other games. That was great. Played Persona 5 Royale. Played a bunch of games that I kind of missed out on or didn't know. Maybe Red Dead Redemption 2. But I'm not sure if, yeah, that might have came out during my break. Can't remember. Alright, the Thompson House. So, okay, didn't see me. Let's jump on this Jen. Another corrupt. Okay. Let's see, it could be Myers. Could be Ghostface. I mean, it could be anybody, but usually somebody could be Pig. Usually somebody that's looking for a start. Somebody that has a slow start. I'm going to try to work down. Oh, it's what's-her-name? Plague. Cool. So, I don't hear Terror Radius. So it must be on the other side of the map. Okay. Screw it. Gonna get infected eventually anyway. I'm wondering if this is a plague that just infects. Yep, there it comes. Okay, yeah, alright, so let's get out of here. I'm broken. So I need to scram before she hits me. Not chasing me or what? Alright, I'm gonna run across. Okay. One man didn't chase me because of the lid. I guess the, I'm gonna take a risk doing this. She is right over there. See if I can pop this off real quick. Because I don't want to get downed already. See if I can go for the save. And you can see I'm using the visual terror radius. Just, why not? Alright, there we go. Can't heal. And I use the visual terror radius just, I mean, it doesn't provide an advantage. But I like it as just a little bit of reassurance. Because sometimes I can't hear the terror radius during certain moments when someone's getting sacrificed or, you know, for whatever reason. So it's just nice to have. And I'm also, in case you didn't know, I lost my hearing in my left ear starting around 2009. And, so I have no, spatial awareness. Alright, I'm gonna go for the save. Maybe I won't. Let's see. Yeah, let's do it. Who am I saving? Who is it? It's the Fang. Okay. Can't help you. You are infected and I can't heal you. And now I'm infected. But gotta get a gen. Gotta get some gen going. Some repairs. So much for the, we're gonna make it healing perk. There's not gonna be any healing in this game. There's not gonna be much healing in this game. Alright, I'm gonna leave that Jen so she can work on it without me, her getting infected. I'll just pop upstairs. Let's pop this. Cure myself again. And I'm gonna jump upstairs. And we'll take care of the Jen that's up here. Or at least start to work on it. There we go. Alright, I did one save, so somebody else can go for the save. Maybe Thalita. Oh, this is not too bad. This is a good match. Well, I mean, it's kind of good for us survivors. 3 hooks, 2 gens done. 1 person on death hook. So, not the best pressure via the plague, but you never know. But you never know. I mean, I played a game as twins the other day. I was down to 2 gens. I don't even know if I got a hook, maybe 1 hook. And then I started injuring everyone, and I killed everyone at 2 gens left. And they were all grouped up, kind of in one little area, trying to heal each other. So it was kind of funny. Alright, I'm gonna go for the... I'm gonna stay uninfected. Let me go for the save. Alright, where are you? I'm coming. Just don't die yet. I'm coming as fast as I can. Da-da-da! Ace to the rescue. Well, the plague isn't tunneling or pressuring the hooks. So, let's jump in here. And, she is. Where's she going? Going that side. Going that side. Thinks I'm not there. So lucky. She's close. Hovering. Comes back. Up. Been hooked yet. And she just hit the I can see her over at the shack. See if I can get some repairs going here. Maybe we'll get to escape. 1 or 2 of us. Alright. I'll get this gen done and then I'm going to heal. Cure my sickness. Or she's gonna come over here. Yeah. Let's see if I can... There she is. And palette's gone. Take a chance and just... I don't know where everybody is. I'm just gonna... Yeah, right behind me. I'm just gonna run and run and run. That's all right, we're gonna... I ran her long enough to get that last gin done, so I did my part. Is she gonna camp? Not gonna camp. Gonna be a cool killer. Proxy, camp a little bit. Everybody's healed. So... I don't know if I'll make it, but at least the other two should make it. Yeah, there she comes. No, that's just the, is that the Fang coming for me? Or Thalita? Alright, so they're at the exit gate. And I'm just gonna heal. I'm gonna, pop this. And I should be able to escape. She is. I'm gonna have to. It's gonna be close. I don't know if I'll make it or not. Okay, yeah, I should be able to make it. Long way to go. She's got the, she probably hit me once, but I don't think she'll be able to. Yeah, I got it. I'm out. That was a good match. I mean, it was a good match, you know, somewhat even on both sides. I mean, killer only got one kill. Yeah, so not the best pressure, but that's Plague. Plague is some of these older killers, they really need some TLC by behavior. Either some new add-ons, you know, give them some more mobility. Just, you know, a little something to give them more pressure. Just something so they have a little more pressure. Yeah, I mean, just, you know, I tried playing Pig, and it just seems kind of awkward to play. You know, all respect to the Pig mains out there, but... yeah, so, alright, so I think that's enough of Survivor. I think that kind of gives you an idea of how good I am. Let me see. I think that's good enough. I'm not sure how long I want this video to be. And I'm thinking about another Survivor match, but I think two is good. And then we'll do two killer matches. So that's pretty much how I play Survivor. I think that gives you a little bit of a taste of how I play. Yeah, I'm not the best person to juke and loop the killer, but I'm good enough to escape as long as I, you know, I'm decent. All right, so let's go to the killer, and I'll show you all the killers that I have. I was in love with the Hag, with the Hillbilly, and Wraith, and the Doctor, you know, 2 years ago or 3 years ago now, prior to the Ruin nerf, but Killer became somewhat, you know, very frustrating to play. And the Killer experience now, today, is great. Still frustrating at times. But as you can see, in just about a week and a half, I've ranked up to Eerie 3 as my Killer grade since the reset in the middle of the month of May. 2023, and I find it easier to rank up as a killer than survivor, so
And there's a plague. I've got up to 8 Death Slinger, and I quit right around the time Death Slinger came out. I don't think I was around for the release of Executioner or The Blight. I don't remember. I definitely wasn't around for the Twins and Trick and all these other ones. I'm no interest in playing Skull Merchant. I don't really like the design of the killer too much. Or the knight. Everybody plays Wesker. Seems kind of easy to play as a killer. I'm not sure. But as you can see, I got my Twins up to Prestige 78. I tried Blight once. I don't like, yeah, it's okay, and and Nurse, but I'm on console, so, killers that require precision aiming, you can't precision aim with a controller, so I stay away from Huntress, because, yeah. Alright, so let's go to my loadout, and I've, cleared it, just to, you know, go through the process of loading out. So I've been, you know, dumping all the blood points that I've been acquiring since January, February. I started back into Dead by Daylight around December 2022. So as you can see, I have a ton of add-ons. I've been dumping all the points into the Twins. I absolutely love playing as the Twins, and we'll talk a little bit about why. So the only add-ons I really use are Forest Stew to give Victor, you know, a buff to his movement, and either the Stale Biscuit, which decreases the pounce cooldown, or the Toy Sword. All the other add-ons just, yeah, maybe for, they're kind of fun, but I think they need reworked. The other two add-ons I like to play from time to time is a Silencing Cloth, which gives Charlotte undetectable for 20 seconds after coming out of her dormant state, and Drop of Perfume, which inflicts the oblivious status to anyone in his alert range. So that's kind of a 1-2 punch where you can actually play as a stealth killer as Charlotte. It's kind of fun. I've gotten a lot of gen grabs by playing this style. I'll show you the normal play style. I just like the Forest Stew and the Stale Biscuit. So if I miss a pounce, I have a little bit of time to recover before getting stomped and kicked by a survivor. For an offering, we'll just be friendly and do some party streamers. I usually only play killer when the blood point bonus is 100%, and then I run streamers or I run survivor soup or pudding. And then I run 2 more perks to increase blood points. So I usually get anywhere from like 80 to 150,000 blood points every match. And I can basically rank up, you know, in like 8-10 matches, you know, get a prestige level just by playing killer. Alright, so let's run the perks that I always run. There's my Lightborn. I run that all the time. I never take it off because I hate being blinded. I don't like being aggravated. So, people still try to blind me at pallets, trying to pick up a survivor. So that's still a thing. And of course, you get those bully squads, they're called, or the, sabotage squads, and they like to bring their flashlights, and you can usually destroy them at 5 gens. The next one I equip is, where is my Where is my iron grasp? Right, there it is, iron grasp. So I'm on the console, and whenever someone runs boil over, and plenty of survivors run boil over, it really messes with, I'm not sure what it's like on PC, but there are times when I'll get stuck, physically cannot move. And I think that's, I'm not sure if that's how it is on PC as well, but I will get stuck against a wall or in a corner and cannot move. So a lot of killers like to run agitation to increase speed getting to the hook, but you can still be impacted by boil over. With iron grasp, it doesn't increase your time to get to the hook, but it does reduce the effects of struggling, so that counteracts boil over and increases the time for survivors to get out of the killer grasp by about a second. So I love it because I can actually hit other survivors and still make it to a hook. And that's a good thing about iron grasp. You know, if someone sabotages a hook, okay, I'll just go to another hook. I love it. So I run those all the time. It doesn't matter what killer. All right, so because I am playing twins, and I sometimes end up going away or am far away from the survivor, I lose track of where I downed the survivor with Victor. So I run Deerstalker. Now this is when I'm trying to focus on winning. Normally I play, the perks I run are distressing, gain 100 more percent more blood points, and then I run the beast of beast of prey, there it is, 50% more blood points in the hunter, and I run those two all the time, so I rack up the blood points like I said earlier. But for this game, I'm not worried about blood points. So we got deer hunter, or I'm sorry, deer stalker, and you know, what am I going to run for the next perk? I don't really know. I could run brutal strength and get through the break pallets a little quicker. I could run corrupt intervention, slow things down at the beginning, but I win plenty of games without any hexes, without any gen slowdown, without any early game slowdown, or I don't need lethal pursuer. So I do well, not trying to brag, but I do well enough to win my games without relying on armor perks or hexes or no ed or gen slowdown. So let's go with Sloppy Butcher. Yeah, that's a good one. I could run No Way Out, Nowhere to Hide, and reveal survivor R's. That's something I could do. I could run a No Way Out. I could run No Ed. I could run Sloppy Butcher. I don't really run Nowhere to Hide that often. Do I want to do a lot of gen? Breaking a lot of gens? Let's switch to Sloppy Butcher. Where are you down here? Where's the little pig? There we go. All right, that's good. That will increase the blood trails and make them a little brighter for Victor to see. Well, I'm not really sure it makes them a little brighter, but it will increase the blood trails. And I absolutely love twins. I just, something about being in, let's switch to the old classic. They just added this back to the store. So there's just something about the twins that I love. All right, we have a P0 Ada Johan, a Jonah Vasquez, P9, P5 Meg, and a P40. It looks like a 40. P40 Fang. Got a flat, two flashlights. So, I think it looks like they loaded all in randomly, I think. I'm not sure. Usually when you get into a lobby and you see two people just sitting there, or three, usually they're Swift, survive with friends. But not always. Cause some, you know, someone can drop out. It could be one person, and then one person comes in. So you never know, but... All right, let's see what we got. Luck. McMillan Estate. Okay. Yeah, okay. So we're going to McMillan Estate. We got an offering. Could be survive with friends. You never know. Could just be solo survivor that likes that map. Who knows? And I'm going to try to, what I like about Killer, there's no more dead hard. So that's great. The healing, you know, survivors do, you know, the healing is, hasn't been nerfed except for Circle of Healing. Killer is in a very good place as far as I'm concerned. I win plenty of games, you know, and like I said, I mean, I can win with the blood point perks, Lightborn, even if no one brings, so I'm basically playing without any perks. Alright, so survivors can be anywhere, obviously. Let's go this way. Try to sneak up, come up behind any. You never know. And we got one over there already. We got two of them. So let's pop up here. Let's go after Jonah, right? See if I can get Jonah. Gonna loot me there. Here I come. And they're probably back on the gen, right? Are they? Yeah. No, did they leave the gen? Okay. So, let's just break this door. And I'd send Victor out. See where they ran. He already got healed. That's okay. And we got Jonah again. That's fine. And, and we know they're over here. There they were. Wait. Did I get just... Yeah, they're in the corner. That's right. They're already in the corner. I got, there they go. They're working on that one. So we got one that's leaving. Then we got... Drop a pallet. Try to go for the blind. Yeah, I'm not blind. And we'll go over here and get... See if we can get, go. And see if we can get this one, get a hit. Alright, let's see if we can get some downs. She's popping over here. That's one. That's good enough. I could probably pressure and go after Meg. But it's alright. Can hear, we got two of them right over here. Trying to go for a heal. Doesn't see me coming. They're gonna get her up. Oh, they got her up. That was good. Okay. Alright. So that was good play. Oh, I missed. Alright, let's... I gotta get this down. Where'd she go? She took off. Alright. She can go for that pallet. Sucks. God, I can't get my shots off. Jeez, I can't get one kill. I can't get one hit. I'm just having a bad game. Gotta get somebody down here. Oh my god. It's pathetic. There we go, finally. Alright, a little bit of pressure. Let's go up here. Let's go after the, Alright, so she ran away. She's probably gonna go try to heal. Get her up on a hook. She's probably gonna get Jonah up. Alright. Yeah, unless she's gonna try to go for the save. Yeah, okay. Going for the... That's right, trying to get Jonah again. Now he went for the save. Okay. Don't kick me, don't kick me. Let's see if we can get Jonah here. Oh, that was weak. And I'm getting... Yeah, this is not a good game. I'm not having the best game, that's for sure. Gotta get some hits. Gotta get some hits. Ah, they're all up again. Alright, we'll get... What's her name? I don't even know. Ada. Ada Wong. Jump down, see if I can get him. Where'd she go? Where'd she go? She goes. There we go, that works. Okay, you can get me. Yeah, not having a good game here. That's how it is sometimes. Sometimes I miss my... Sometimes I miss my, Yeah, I see you. I see you. Alright, gotta get one hook here. Get you up on the hook. Where's the hook? Right over there. Maybe I can get Jonah. Gotta get a little pressure. I'll get Jonah up. They'll probably go for the save. Right? And I'll get him hooked right back in the same spot. Yep, there they go. Hit the, I think that was a Meg. Got a little pressure. Gotta get my pressure going here. Yeah, I can see you. You're gonna run away. Where are you gonna go? You got nothing, right? You have a pallet over here. Yeah. There we go. It's alright. Pal to the face. Let's see if I can get some pressure going here. Gotta do something. Oh, that was weak. There we go. Right before they got to the window. Oh, that was weak. Don't get me. Don't kick me. Don't kick me. That was good. See if I can get over there in time to get that. It's gonna be close, gonna be close, gonna be close. Oh, they're gonna get her up. Get her up. That's okay, that's okay. Keep the pressure on, try to keep the pressure on. Let's see if I can get... There we go, there we go. Where are you going? You're going over here. Up in there. Okay. See you. Alright. That's fine. Let's go for the, oh, there we go, they're going for the... Don't want to get them healed up. Nah, they're going to get this game. Nah, they're going far away. See if I can get the, Alright, I gotta get some hooks. So, this is just how some of the games go. They're probably gonna get a full escape. I may get one if I tunnel. I don't like to tunnel. I like to get mixed hooks. Alright, now they're all healed. That's fine. And let's do a little chasing here. Let's see who I can get. I can get anybody. Oh, with. How do I whiff that? Somebody going over for the save? Anybody going for the save? There we go, we got the save. Hey, you wanted me to hit you, so... There you go, teabagging at me and everything, so... Oh, how did I whiff that? That was pretty bad. Let's put you in the basement. That's where you belong. Teabagging me. Well, I'm not sure if she was teabagging me, I mean... But look like it. So you've been naughty. Bad manners. First hook. Okay. So, that's alright. Some of these games, you know, that's how they go. Miss my shots. But there's been plenty of games where I destroy. There's the... There we go, get the Ada. You can kill the Ada. Go get him, Vic. Go get him. Where'd she go? She's over here. Get her, go get her, go get her. Oh, come on. Clop, 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 clop with your high heels. Where'd you go? Did I just lose track? Oh, there she is. Okay. There we go. Alright, well, at least I'm slowing down a little bit. I can hear that gen going. Are they on the gen? Yeah, someone's on the gen. It's alright. Go for the kill. Go for the Ada. We'll go for the Ada. Alright. And they'll pop that gen. But this is how it goes sometimes. Sometimes you destroy survivors and... Yep, there we go. And sometimes you don't. Sometimes you get no hooks. I don't even... How many hooks was that in this game? So... let's go over here. Alright, I gotta try to position myself. I think they're all over there going for that. Going for that, let's get Victor... Get Victor over here. Yeah, there's one over there. Whiff. He's probably gonna pop the gate, so. Or not, I mean... How did I whiff on that? Too anxious. Alright, well, at least I got him. And he's got nowhere over here, really. There's a pallet right here, but... Oh, come on, how did I whiff on that? Oh, man. Alright, is this, what hook is this? His second hook? Did I hook him twice already? That's the one thing they need to put on here, is the number of times I hooked. Alright, hey, I got one kill. Now, I may be able to get somebody in the exit gate if they're gonna try to stay around. Welcome to another edition of Just Leave. So they haven't popped the exit gate. Alright, so that's fine. Hey, you wanna play this game? That's good. Let's go play the game. You're not gonna be able to get that. You're dead. Fuck around and found out. Let's get you up on this hook. I think this is her third hook, so I get a 2K. No? Where are you at, Ada? You're gonna try to go for the kill? Come on, there's two of you. That's okay. And I'll get her. She's dead. Still got my 2K. See what I'm saying? This is one good thing about having Victor at the exit gates. Get that, you can't leave with him. And I'm not sure if everybody knows that. So I got my 2K. Could have had 3K. I was trying to grab the Ada. But, okay. So not bad, 2K. And that is, you know, no gen slowdown, no hexes, no aura reading. You know, missing my shots with Victor. And that's pretty much how I play. So, Ada got out, Meg got out. Meg trying to be toxic. I did have the Meg. You know, credit to the survivors for getting her off the hook. And, I should have had, you know, if I had Victor out, after hooking the Meg, I probably could have gotten some downs with him near the gate. But at least I got two kills. So, I think that was a decent match. I think that was a good, even match. I missed some of my shots as Victor, but that happens. I'm using console, so. And, yeah. Let's do one more game as twins. See how I do. So if you see me as a killer doing a lot of this swinging back and forth when I try to hit survivors, that's because I'm so used to the survivors 360ing that I swing at them, and then I move my controller both ways because I don't know which way they're going to turn. So if I swing, I usually will sometimes, everything happens so fast, I will sometimes actually spin the camera of my controller as I swing, so I can swing in a 360. In case they're trying to spin around me, and that works. But I always do this back and forth as I swing, because it's become like muscle memory. Alright, P21 Meg, P46 Ace, P0 Hattie, and a P4 Claudette, and kind of interesting. Nobody has any items, so you never know. Could be trying to go for things in the chests. Could be using blast mine or flashbangs. You know, bringing some of those items or some of those perks. Or they might just not have anything. So, all right, we're not going at no map offerings. I got party streamers. I'm still trying to be friendly. And, oh yeah, I forgot, I'm bringing Bloody Party streamers. That's right, I was thinking of the 25% survivor offering. I think that was in the last, one of the survivor games I played. Yeah, Okay. Yeah, whatever. All right. All right, so let's see what map we get. I'll try to do another. For those of you wondering why I don't stream, logistics. I have a wife and a son. Usually during the day, I do my work on the videos or prepare, and then I usually game at night, and that's my escape. That's when I veg out. I thought about streaming. And, you know, to stream, you have to be consistent, and that's, you know, dead dog. All right, let's knock out one of these doors. See who we get. Get a bunch of... Oh, we got somebody upstairs. Hello? It's just me. Let's knock out some of these doors here. Anybody over... I don't see anybody over there. Go up here. We'll knock out another door. I hate all these doors. Let's see if the mag is still up here. Maybe the mag, watch the gen will pop by the time I get all those doors busted. Oh, all right, it's here. Yeah, they're gonna pop this gen and drop that pallet. Nope, not gonna drop the pallet. Let's get Victor out. See if Vic can help me a little bit here. Park Victor there. I think we got her chased away. So. This is gonna be a fun match. Oh, there you are. I guess it was a Meg. Meg is probably going to try to drop the pallet. Yeah, she's going to drop the pallet. That's fine. Alright, that's alright. You're going to take off? Yeah, you're going to take off. Let's go send Victor. Get Victor out. I can get her. Can't. I kind of lost her in the bushes. Oh, what a whiff. Don't, no. Okay. It's alright, I got, Charlotte. Go after the ace. Yeah, they pop a gen. Pop two gens. Yeah. That's how it's gonna be. Right on the butt. Get him on the butt. See how might be a bad game. You never know. Oh, we got one up top. We got one below. Where'd she go? Weddings. Oh, you're dropping down. Where'd you go? Trying to go for the save. Let me pretend I'm... Where'd you go? Oh, you're right there. Okay. Get you. Get Hattie, kill my Victor. And we'll get somebody downed. Probably get him up. Just as they drop the pallet. Don't drop the pallet. Alright. We'll see how it is. If I can get him around here. Swing through the pallet. Nope. Alright, well, let me get somebody. I got three of them injured. Alright, we got four of them injured. Alright. Don't know where they all went. Oh, there we go. There's a whole bunch of them right here. That's fine. And we'll get... Gotta get somebody. Going for that pallet. This is gonna be a bad game. Gotta try to get somebody, man. Gotta get one down. Haven't gotten one hook yet. I've gotten one hook yet. There we go, one hook, finally. Aye. This is gonna be like a three hook game, I think. I don't know where they all are, but... Alright, who was that? Alright, that's a Meg. Or it's a Hattie or whoever. Gotta get my kills. Sorry, I don't mean to tunnel, but gotta do what I gotta do. Let's get her up on the hook right here. Yeah, this game's over. Wasting too much time trying to get downs, but you know how it is. It's how it be sometimes. That's just how it be. Just how it is. Yeah, let's see if I can. You got me. Well, I got two of them over here, so I can tunnel the Meg, I guess. Like I said, I hate to tunnel, but when I'm not doing well, I will tunnel. All etiquette and kindness goes out the door. So I like to do mixed hooks. I like to play fair. Because I know what it's like to get tunneled. And, so. Come on, get Victor going here. Okay, they're not there. And somebody's healing. Okay, so they're... Who was that? Alright. A little bit of pressure. See if we can get the ace. Ace is... We can get the ace to get the vault. Oh wait, he's not gonna go for the vault, is he? Alright, that's fine. Dance around the vault. Come on, I go for the pallet, fine. Yeah, it's alright, Ace, I still got you. There's nothing over here now. Yeah, of course. Alright, well, you know, that's game. I don't know if I'll get one hook, but... Is there a basement? There's no basement. Oh, let's see if I can get over here in time. I get one kill. Alright, no. I still don't have that one. So there's the Meg. I have a Hattie and a Meg. gonna have to go after the... Gonna have to go after the ace. So got it, ace. Could probably put the ace down. Go for the Claudette. Claudette's gonna go for the... Yeah, Claudette's gonna get out. I mean, you know. At least I got... I hate the tunnel, but you gotta do what you gotta do. That's two kills. So not the best game, but at least I got my two kills and Claudette's gonna leave. That's fine. Teabag all you want, and the Hattie left as well. Alright, so not the no stomps, no rolling over the survivors. You know, they did well. And I did just enough. Did I even pip up? No, no pips. So, you know, not bad. I don't think. I got, 83. That's like the minimum, blood points I usually get if I come out with a 2K. So, yeah, at least I killed the top prestige players. So, the Hattie got out and the Claudette. And yeah, self-heal. I'm surprised the Meg, P21 Meg, has a self-heal. I mean, a self-care. Well, look at them, they all have self-cares. Small game. That wasn't useful. Botany knowledge. Adrenaline. Kindred. Okay, so. Alright, so. Yeah, not the... I've had my games where I've gotten 4K. And I've absolutely steamrolled the survivors at like 5 gens, 4 gens. I was hoping to get those kind of games in, to show you how well I do. But at least that, you know, gives you a glimpse of how I play Twins. You know, it's, I love it. I love just being with Charlotte, and I love having, you know, Charlotte in one place and Victor in another, and being strategic, and the action, and the quick movement of both of them, and trying to down them with Victor, and getting, you know, missing some shots with Victor, but then getting them, you know, and I don't do a lot of trick shots with Victor, trying to get survivors. I try to run up to them, and get them when they're going for a pallet, for a window, or be right on top of them, and spin around real quick and get them and down them as they're trying to spin around Victor. But I absolutely love playing the Twins. And once I reach P100, I'm probably going to move on to another killer. Maybe the Singularity. I'm going to do another gameplay when the Singularity comes out, so we'll check that out. And I love to stream on Twitch or YouTube, you know. I think about it, you know, I don't know, this house, I live in an older house, it's rickety, squeaky floorboards, we have, heating and central air units, so not the most ideal. I don't really have a room that's really quiet. I have a son who's, you know, goes to school, comes home, and wife comes home as well from her job. So it's something I've been thinking about, you know, doing streaming and, you know, having a communicate with y'all, for like 10 years. I've been thinking about it. You know, maybe that's just not me. Maybe doing these is more my thing. And I thought about running a gaming channel, but so many things I want to do, make a movie based on my universe. And have an anime, and have a manga, and have at toys, miniature figures, and of Corvus and Margaret, and it's so many things I want to do, but when it comes down to it, I can only do so many things. That didn't make any sense, but whatever. Alright, so thanks for joining me. I hope you found this to be relaxing. And maybe, you know, you're playing some DVD while, you know, having this in the background, and maybe it's helping you a little bit. Maybe you got to see, maybe you've never played Twins before. So you got to check that out a little bit, although I'm sure you can find plenty of people playing Twins, you know, on YouTube or Twitch. And then you got to see, you know, how I play as Survivor. So I'm a, you know, I'm a decent Survivor killer. I'm not going to say I'm the greatest. I'm not the worst. I have my bad games, like anybody. And so, yeah. And if you never played the game, you know, maybe this will, you know, kind of pique your interest, and you'll check it out. I am going to, so I'll do another video when the Singularity, when the June chapter releases. But I'm going to be dropping DVD for Diablo 4. I got the early access release. I'll be playing that, and I'll be putting a video out the first Thursday of June on the Diablo 4 gameplay, the initial area, past after the initial story prologue. And that will do it. So thank you very much for joining me. It was great to have you. As always, if you're a returning viewer or subscriber, or welcome if this was your first time. And hopefully, whoever you are, wherever you are, I'll be seeing you in another video. Until then, take care, stay safe, stay well, and I'll be seeing you in the fog. So long, and take care for now.